Brie, I have your wedding gift for you guys. You guys are gonna flip.
Natty is wobbling over to me with this gigantic cardboard box.
You guys are gonna love it. That's Josie, that's Bryan, and that's you, Brie. Let me give you the backstory. The frame is from Ecuador.
Oh.
Yeah, so we actually had that imported.
Uh-huh.
This painting is just bad.
Louis was helping me paint this.
Uh-huh.
And he stepped in it, so that I left his little paw prints there.
That is so cute. I am acting like I like the painting, so Natty's not offended in front of the people we work with.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you very much.
This, to me, like, when you guys see this, you're always gonna think of me, TJ, and Louis.
Thank you so much, Natty. That was very thoughtful.
I'm glad you guys liked it. We'll see you guys in a little bit.
I'll see you guys soon.
And it doesn't look like me. I mean, it looks like
somebody else.
A crazy version.
It doesn't look like Josie. We can't put this up in our house. I mean, it's nice. The sentiment is amazing, right? But it's just,
you do have to be
honest with her.
I just wish she, you know.
You wish she hadn't made it at all?
Yeah. Or maybe I just take it and just put it in the closet.
Our closet space is already tight. How are we gonna get this thing back home?
Ugh, I don't know.